This man faked a 2-year coma to avoid going to court, and you won't believe how he got caught. His name is Alan, and he stole $60,000 from his 86-year-old neighbor. As soon as the cops started to investigate, that's when he decided to fake an injury. He said a garage door fell on his back, which paralyzed him from his neck down. He went to the doctors, and even though they said there was nothing wrong with him and they couldn't see anything, he kept going back. He kept doing this for 2 years, and whenever the police came to talk to him, he hopped in a medical bed and would pretend he's in a coma at his house. But 2 years later, he got caught shopping on a security camera when he was supposed to be in a coma. He was then sentenced to 14 months in prison.